looks like, for the lift alarm maybe.
Open then. That would have been good. Damn it.
On one of the levels, one of the lift doors was actually open. I managed to get my hand in and take some pictures. This is looking up to the top of the shaft. On this side you can probably see the limit switches at the top of the shaft, and there's the counterweight. This side is where the governor attaches to apply the emergency brake. There's a door motor, looks like it's not attached at all. This is the start of the selector tape. This is the left hand side of the shaft with the governor ropes. Here is the right hand side. Now this lift is a bit strange because the selector tape would normally go down to the bottom of the shaft, all the way back up, round, and form a continuous loop. Here is a diagram which I've done. Here is a lift, attaches to the selector tape, goes down to the bottom of the shaft, goes up into the motor room, that turns another pulley. Now this moves a platform up and down, which represents the lift in the shaft. This operates switches, and these switches connect to the controller. This means less cabling, because you don't need to take the wires into the shaft. It can all be done from the floor selector. Now with this lift, the selector tape doesn't appear to go down to the bottom of the shaft. It just goes between the lift and up into the motor room. You can clearly see the selector tape terminates on the lift.